Hi, in this video, we'll see how to change the wax filter in your Widex RIC hearing kit. The first step is to take off the bulb from the receiver, and now you have exposed the original wax filter. Next, take the pack of wax filters that you have and open the pack up. You will find various sticks. Each stick has a new wax filter in it. Take a stick out. Now there are two ends. One end has nothing on top of it. It's just a black plastic tip. And the other has a new white filter on it. Take the first end, the end without anything on it, and poke it inside your current wax filter. It'll go absolutely straight in, and it has to be a little firm. So you will find that the filter is now stuck to it. You will now pull it out and take the filter out. Next, invert the stick and poke the new filter inside. Now when you withdraw the stick out, you'll notice that the end has now come out without a filter, with the new filter firmly in place. You will of course need to put the bulb back. This requires a little bit of caution in that you need to make sure that the bulb is firmly fixed, because you don't want it to be a little loose in the ear, so when you're pulling the hearing aid out, the bulb should not sort of stay inside the ear. With this done, you've fairly completed the exercise of placing the wax filter. Once you've done that, and you've sort of placed the other filters away, make sure that you do not put the used filter back in the box. It needs to be discarded, recycled, put in the waste bin, wherever. Make sure you do not put it back. In case of any concern, always email us and we'll get back to you. All the best. Bye-bye.